Yes, an ambitious mage disciple within the Hidden Mana Halls quickly grew in power. The old masters, misguided and afraid, had little to offer. In secret, Varys practiced forbidden arts, eradicating his masters and seizing the island's mana for himself. A voice called out to him from the depths. The blood god Kadral tempted Varys with power the masters had kept hidden from him. Varys resisted, but the demon's temptation lingered. News of Varys and the mana he controlled soon reached far across the sea to the ears of kings and opportunists alike. They besieged him from all sides. After many years of bloodshed, Varys was facing defeat. The voice called out to him once more, and Varys accepted the demon's pact. Terrible power at a terrible price. With the gift of Kadral, Varys crushed his enemies, driving them from his home. His thirst for vengeance unsated, he pursued his enemies across the sea, raining terror across the Eastern Kingdoms for centuries. Varys grew stronger from the blood of his enemies. His armies grew from the dead at his feet. He shared with them the gift of Cadral, and they rose as vampires, loyal even in death. With each passing day, Varys grew closer to becoming the reincarnated Blood God. The demon waited. Soon, their pact would be complete.
Thank you. Farseers are dangerous. Each of their orbs contain hundreds, even thousands of events throughout history. They can also manipulate sight, affecting how beings perceive the world around them. I suspect Destro was using this one for such a purpose. You may want to look away.
Wait, what are you... Oh!
Yes, great one. It is time. I shall bring the traitor Varys before
Destra means to bring Varys before Kadral, so he might complete their pact and take Varys' body as his vessel. In doing so, Kadral will be free of his prison, his power unchecked.
You said Destra was one of Varys' most devoted followers. Why would she betray him?
For power, glory. As Varys withered, she likely grew restless. Perhaps she is ready to serve a new, more dangerous master. Still.
What?
This Farseer. I believe it was using its power to obscure reality. I could sense it, you might say. Its gaze was focused on Kadral.
Meaning Destra is hiding something from him. Where are they now?
The manor rifts to the west. The demon's prison. Destra must have hidden the entrance from us, using the Farseer's magic.
Then it's not hidden anymore. Let's go.